Yeah, for sure. We have a really good relationship. Actually, I just got off the phone with him before I got over here on this Zoom call, and he was just congratulating me, man, and just, you know, getting on the call and telling me over and over again, you're a first rounder, man. Like, soak it up. You deserve it. All the work that I put in, because it's been a lot of work put in since the last that we ran routes together. So, you know, I feel like I'm a totally different player since the last time we seen each other, and he's seen it, you know, from afar over when he was watching me at Florida, and, you know, I was watching out the Niners. So, you know, it'll be really good to team back up with him and get active.